In 1425, Zhu Zhanji became the fifth emperor of Ming, known as the Emperor Xuanzong. As Zhu Zhanji's wife, Hu Shanxiang was promoted to the empress. In Ming Shi, History of Ming, Zhu Zhanji's true love, Sun Shi, was promoted to noble consort. But in Xuanzong Shi Lu, which recorded the daily life of Xuanzong, Sun Shi was promoted to the imperial noble consort. So now we can say Sun Shi was the actual first imperial noble consort. Wan Zhen'er, who was the true love of the Emperor Xianzong, was the official first imperial noble consort. In this video, I used the title in History of Ming and called it the Sun Shi Noble Consort. Because in Zhu Zhanji's heart, he wanted Sun Shi to become the empress, but in reality, he only could promote her to noble consort. So he decided to do something special for his true love. Before Zhu Zhanji's time, only the empress had both Jinche, golden wedding certification, and Jinbao, golden stamp. Other imperial women only had golden wedding certification. Zhu Zhanji broke the rule and gave Sun Shi both golden wedding certification and gold stamp. And this rule applied to all future noble consorts. The Empress Hu and the noble consort Sun kept balance for 2 years. In 1427, the noble consort Sun gave birth a boy, Zhu Qizhen, who was Zhu Zhanji's first son. Here, historical records also had a difference. In History of Ming, Zhu Qizhen was born by a maid. Under Zhu Zhanji's permission, the noble consort Sun stolen this boy. But in Xuanzong Shi Lu, the noble consort Sun was the biological mother of Zhu Qizhen. I support the noble consort Sun was the real mother, because when Zhu Qizhen was born, the empress daughter was still alive. She liked the Empress Hu more than noble consort Sun, although she raised the noble consort Sun for years. The noble consort Sun was promoted to the empress because of her son. If the noble consort Sun wasn't the real mother, I don't think the empress daughter agreed to change the empress. After giving birth to Zhu Zhanji's first son, Zhu Zhanji and the noble consort Sun had chance of demoting the Empress Hu. First, Zhu Zhanji promoted several months Zhu Qizhen as the crown prince. Then, Zhu Zhanji tried to persuade government officers to agree to change the empress, using the excuse that the Empress Hu didn't give birth son, but all emperor were the son of the empress. The government officer didn't agree because they thought the Empress Hu did an excellent job as the empress. After refused by the government officers, Zhu Zhanji forced the Empress Hu to announce that she voluntarily gave up the empress title because she couldn't give birth a son and she was always sick. The Empress Hu did. After lost the empress title, Hu Shanxiang moved to Chang'an Palace and became a Taoist nun called Jing Ci Xian Shi. Hu Shanxiang was favored by the Empress Dowager, so the Empress Dowager often invited Hu Shanxiang to stay with her in the Qingning Palace. In the imperial banquets, the Empress Dowager let her sit on the place for the Empress, although the Empress Sun was present. This made the Empress Sun really upset. In 1435, before death, Zhu Zhanji said the Empress Hu didn't do anything wrong. He shouldn't demote her. In 1442, the Empress Dowager passed away. Hu Shanxiang lost her protector and passed away 1 year later. Under the Empress Sun's order, Hu Shanxiang was buried in Jinshan using the consort standards. In 1462, the Empress Dowager Sun passed away. The Empress Qian ordered her husband, the Emperor Yingzhong, to restore Hu Shanxiang's Empress title. In 1463, Hu Shanxiang's Empress title was restored. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.